So here we go, quarterfinals, 170 pounds, Division II, Ohio. Your quarterfinal, and it's Rocky Jordan on the left hand, 110 Ziggler, cuts across double. Looking for two is Rocky, and he's going to snack him up. Right away, he's taking on Logan back in Springfield. And Jordan doing Jordan things right away. Jack Logan had a tough ball first round. From Akron Springfield, he's 35-8 on the year. Rocky Jordan, 39-0 on the year. Ironman champion. Wins a lot. Going to be a Buckeye next year. We'll wrestle probably a couple dual meets in this building. So that should be interesting stuff. Jordan going.
Wrestling now, landing number 10.
There's the
nearest. About 600. From St. Paris, Grand Local, two-time state champion, senior Rocky Jordan.
Division
II, 170 pounds, unbound 10.
Runner-up is a freshman. 5-0 lead Jordan, 101 remains in the first. Jordan in the driver's seat. He's got an arm bar now on Rogan. He could be looking for a fall here. Runs it over. Rogan's in trouble. Jordan could be looking for a fall. 35 seconds left in the first. And Jordan, near fall. He releases the hold. Jordan with 8-0 now on Rogan. Senior, 35-8. Impressive. right out here. You get to take down on Jordan, 8-2 going into the third. Rogan's choice, I mean, a logical choice is to jump on top. And he goes neutral. Wow. Out of the whole Mitch Clark kick top. Not that good on top. Left handed head inside single leg. Two takedown Jordan, 10-2 lead on Rogan. I guess that's why we chose neutral if I were Rogan. Jordan working on top now. Jordan. Five remains, 10-2 lead, Jordan in the third quarter finals. Ohio High School State Championship, 45 pounds. Winner of the semi. The second quarter of the dance, advancing to the fourth state semifinal is Rocky Jordan. Rocky Jordan did, by made a decision 2 of a Rogan of Akron Springfield.